Hello, my lovely Aquarius. How are you all? And I hope you are doing good, wonderful. You are safe wherever you are in the world. I welcome you all in my channel. Thank you so much for liking, sharing, and subscribing to my channel. For giving me lots of love. Thank you so much. A very happy birthday to all my Aquarius who are having birthday. So you can let me know in the comment section if you are having any birthday so that I can wish you personally. This is your general reading for Feb 2021. Please check your sunshine, moonshine and Venus sign. I hope it resonates with you. But if it does not resonate with you, you can skip it out, Aquarius, and take whatever is resonating according to your situation and according to your condition and leave the rest. Okay, so let's start your reading. Let's see what are the messages. What are the messages for my beautiful, lovely Aquarius for Feb 2021? Please help me out, guides, gods, spirits, angels, fairy, every single positive energy around me. Give me the messages which I need to deliver to my Aquarius. Aquarius, the message is that you need to trust the timing, okay? You need to trust the timing. You need to trust the divine. Let's see what are the more messages. Messenger, Sirius energy bringing harmony and balance. Okay, so this is a time where you are getting your harmony, you're getting your balance. Then there is the void stop, embarrass winter, great cosmic warp. I hope it's clear here. Okay, then there is the blue flame, spontaneous awakening, activation and integration time. So this is the time where your activations are happening inside of you, my beautiful Aquarius. There are awakening, there is spontaneous awakening which is happening inside of you. Then there is lost land, soul memories and gift. You have done this before. So you have just lost those memories and all, but in your soul, you are having that gifts inside of you. Okay, you have soul memories, you have soul gifts, and you have done this before also, Aquarius. So let me see one more message. The courageous peony, multifaceted, unique nature, let yourself be seen. That's right. You are having a unique nature, Aquarius. Let yourself be open so that, you know, show the world real you. That's the message I am getting here today. So show the world real you. You are having multi-faced. That means you are having many faces, Aquarius. You are having so many talents as you are having unique nature. So let yourself be seen by the world. You are here to spread light. I always tell you this, that you are the light, Aquarius. Okay, this bottom of the deck, I'm having your life is a canvas. Artist, manifestation, create accountability. That's right. So your life is in canvas. You can draw whatever you want to draw. Okay. So this is the message from this deck. Thank you so much, Starseed Oracle deck, for giving the beautiful messages. Let me see what are the messages for my beautiful, lovely Aquarius for Feb 2021. The ever unfolding rose, crack open. It's happening for you, not to you. So this is happening for you, Aquarius. Okay, whatever is happening right now, that is happening because there is a crack open. Okay, this energy is here which will bring you harmony and balance. It is happening for you, not for you. Okay, not to you, happening for you. Beautiful message. So whatever wounds are there, whatever parts on which you are requiring healing, this is a time where you will get all the healings. Amara, where are you being called to journey to? Okay, Your soul is trying to guide you, your intuition is trying to give you direction. So you just need to answer that. You need to ask yourself that where are you being called to journey? Okay, you are being calling for do a journey. So you need to answer that journey basically. Okay, then there is min taken, longing for home, belonging, the original light workers. Bottom of the deck, I'm having star seed. What lights up to? Because I told you many times, many of you Aquarius are the star seeds, are the light workers. So here I'm having both of them, and which says that you are, you know, feeling like I don't belong to this planet Earth. I belong somewhere else. And why I'm on, you know, why I am here on this planet Earth. And because you are feeling like this, because you are the original light workers, Aquarius, okay? You are the star seeds, you are the light workers here. That's why you are feeling like this. Do not worry at all. You are just, you know, because you, there is a spontaneous awakening which is happening inside of you. That's why these things are happening. There is leap. You go first, the universe will catch you. So you have to take a step. You know, first step, you have to take a leap of faith in the universe. Take the first step and the universe will guide you. Universe will catch you. Okay. Then there is deep replenishment, retreat, rest and be held. See, this is the energy which I am also right now feeling right now. You need to take care of yourself. This is the energy of Four of Swords. Rest and rejuvenate yourself. Take rest. I am literally feeling like I have to sleep right now. And in this timing of, you know, afternoon time here, I'm having, this is the time where I'm having, you know, this is the afternoon timing here, but I never sleep at this point of time. But today I'm feeling very sleepy. Okay. So you need to do your rest, retreat yourself, you know, okay. Spend some time with yourself. Go to the parlor, massage yourself, take care of yourself basically. Okay, so let's see. Thank you so much for giving the beautiful message. So the thing is that your healing is going on. You have to show yourself to the world who you are. You are having many faces, Aquarius. Okay, you are having many faces. You are having unique nature, because you are the unique special one. I always tell you, you are the unique, you are the magical beings. So let yourself be seen to the world. Okay, the first card for you is reaching your destination. Your light is shining brightly. See, I told you right now also, I was telling you this only, that you are the light workers. Okay. And you are now reaching your destination. Your light is shining day by day. Okay. Beautiful. Stepping into power. You are strong beyond measure. That's right. Okay. Your light is shining brightly, Aquarius. You need to step into your power. You are strong beyond you think. Okay. Beyond your measures. Your light is shining. Okay. You are becoming more powerful. Full, more strong than before. You need to step into your full power basically. Okay, step into your power because you are reaching your destiny. Your light is shining brightly. Any other message which I need to deliver to my Aquarius? Bottom of the deck, I'm having answering the call. The time is now. This is the time, the now time. The time is now. You need to answer the call. Okay, journey by the moonlight, believe in the magic. You need to believe in the magic, Aquarius. Okay, believe in the magic. You need to expand your horizons, vast vistas. You need to expand your horizons basically. Then there is finding sanctuary, opening to your spiritual source. Beautiful message. You need to open to your spiritual source. You are having a lot of knowledge inside your soul. Even in this journey, in this lifetime, many of Aquarius are doing studying, knowledge, you know, gaining knowledge, doing research about spiritual things and the spiritual journey, because they are in spiritual journey. So you right now, this is a time where you need to open up to the spiritual source. Beautiful messages. Thank you so much for giving the beautiful messages to my lovely Aquarius. Let's see what are the messages from the unicorns. Give me the messages for Aquarius. What are the messages which I need to deliver? One more. Too many. You are unlimited, Aquarius. That's the message I'm getting here. Okay, you are unlimited. There is a magic around you. As expect, excitement and joy is here. Okay, there is a magic around you. So yeah, let's see what are the messages. Right now you have to see a picture from a different perspective. Okay, see the picture from a different or a higher perspective. Examine your situation from a higher perspective. Okay, there is a situation around you in your life in which you have to see the things from a higher perspective. See the picture from a higher, you know, see the bigger picture, because here I'm having Archangel Uriel. He is saying that you have to become a peace ambassador. Become a peace ambassador. Make peace to your past. Make peace to the situation if you are having right now around you. Aspiration. You are unlimited. So aim for stars. 1122 was the recording reading time. Aim for stars, Aquarius. You are unlimited. Okay. There is no limit inside of you. 1133 was the recording reading time. King of Unicorns, you are blessed with majesty, vision and power. Beautiful. You are blessed with so many beautiful things, Aquarius. See here, you are having soul gifts, soul memories. Okay, you are having beautiful gifts inside of you. 1155 was the recording reading time. Then there is mystery. Explore the unknown, the unexpected awaits you. So there is unexpected which is coming for you. You just need to explore the unknown. There is prompting, call a friend today. Call a friend today, Aquarius. Yes. So these are the messages from the unicorn. Thank you so much, unicorn, for giving the beautiful messages to my lovely Aquarius. Yes. Okay, let's add some messages from the colors. Okay, let's see what colors wants to give you messages. What are the messages for my beautiful lovely Aquarius for Feb 2021? Okay, I got two. Have fun with your inner child. Watermelon. You need to have fun with your inner child, Aquarius. Okay, have fun with your inner child. Do something which you like. Ask your soul what your soul wants today. If you want to play, if you want to sing, if you want to dance, you can do anything which your soul wants to do. So you need to have fun. You know, be like a child. There is silver. Be persistent. Be persistent, Aquarius. There is a violet. Create a balanced life. You need to create a balanced life. Here I'm having lavender. Connect to mind, body and soul. Connect to body, mind and soul. You need to create a balanced life here. You need to create a balanced life. Be persistent and have fun with your inner child. Beautiful messages here from this color deck. You can use these colors, or you can have, you can eat watermelon. Okay, you can use these colors too. You can use this color, violet and the lavender, and beautiful messages. Thank you so much for giving the beautiful messages to my lovely Aquarius. Let's add some messages from Sweet Dreams. Wow, that was very fast. Purpose and let go. See, bottom of the deck, I'm having awaken. I awake feeling energized and begin my day with gratitude. Beautiful. Purpose. My dreams connect me to my purpose. You need to connect your purpose. Okay, here with your, you are having a soul purpose. So focus on your soul purpose, Aquarius. Your dreams connect to your soul purpose here. Yours, Dreams connect to my soul purpose. Then there is let go. I release the old and embrace the new. I grow into my very best self. That's right. You need to let go anything which is holding you back and which don't serve your highest good. And you need to let go the past and heal the past and move in a forward direction. So this is the message from this deck. Thank you so much for giving me beautiful messages. Let's see what are the messages from the Divine Doors. Let me get these cards off. Okay. What are the messages? 1 minute. Yeah. Inner power. Be your own command. You brought yourself here. At this moment of life, you have nothing to fear. That's right. You have nothing to fear, Aquarius. And use your inner power. You are much more stronger than you think. You are here right now in this life because you are very strong, okay? You are very strong more than you think. There is nothing to fear, okay? Surrender to the divine. Divine will take care of everything. Draw down the moon. The forest nymphs dance in sheer delight, singing songs soft, find us in the wind. Good night. Then there is a moment of joy. Sand through the hourglass, yet time could stand still. A memory, a moment last forever in the bliss of heart will. That's right. Whatever moment you live, that will last forever in your soul, in your heart. So here is the message. Then there is a cure for longing. Love is happiness, a spark inside. Live deliberately and choose boldly. Then you have arrived. I think it's clear or visible. I don't know. I think it's not clear. Okay, so these are the messages from this deck. Let's add some messages from daily healing. Okay. Remind yourself that you are a soul spirit being. See, that's right. You need to remind yourself that you are a soul spirit being. You are having a soul which you need to take care of. We don't have to take care of our body or mind. We have to take care of your soul also. Okay. Devote yourself to discovering the highest truths. And there is foster patience. You need to keep your patience, Aquarius. Devote yourself to discovering the highest truths. You are in a journey of spiritual journey or awakening, because awakening is happening for you. So you need to take care of yourself. You need to devote yourself here. What to add more? Yeah, let's add some journey within card and then I'm going to close out your reading. Let's see what are the messages for my lovely Aquarius. Give me the messages which I need to deliver to my lovely Aquarius. What are the messages? Wow, two. The supreme goal. The Bhakti part teaches us that both the goal and the means to attain it are same. The goal is to love. The means to attain it are to serve the supreme and others with love. And that's right. You are having a supreme goal, or that is that you need to reach the divine. You need to love everyone as everyone is a child of the divine. Okay, everyone is the same. That's the supreme goal you having. Living consciously. Many people go through life solely on the shores of life and death, building castles on worldly accomplishments in the sand of material existence. But at the dusk of life, the rising ocean of time will wash everything away. For a truly lasting legacy, live a life grounded in mindful intention and love. You need to live consciously, Aquarius. Okay, as you know that whatever we are having right now in this 3D world, that will remain here. What will go with you is that the things which you carry, the memories, the, you know, things which you carry in your soul, basically, which you carry in your consciousness, which you live consciously, that will go with you. Okay, so these are the messages from this deck. I hope it help you out in some manner, Aquarius. Okay, if you like my video, please like, share and subscribe to the channel. You can let me know in the comment section if you want to ask me anything. Sending you lots of love, light and happiness to all my Aquarius. And see you soon and take care of yourself, Aquarius.